And note that in the where clause, we can use different operators, such as I can specify the custom ID is less than 5. So after running this SQL command, you can see that all the records with custom ID less than 5 will be displayed. And I can also enter this operator, not equal to 5. And therefore, all the records will be displayed except customer ID number 5.